write down and sum of RHS is 10. Sum of RHS is 10. Okay. A niyam hai na ka? Ha? Niyam hai. This is called conditional maths. So this is the condition where LHS is 10 and sum of RHS is 10. Sum of RHS is 10. Okay. So let's start. Apan shuru karuya. Forty-three into forty-seven. Okay. So आता इथे परत तुम्हाला tables म्हणावे लागतील. But single line मध्ये काढूया आपण. We can find out this also in single lines. Okay. So I will show you the magic. What is the magic behind it? The condition when LHS is same. LHS म्हणजे left hand side. LHS means what? So left hand side is common. So LHS is same. LHS काय आहे? 4. LHS is common 4. And the sum of RHS is 10. म्हणजे ह्या बाजूची बेरीज किती आहे? What is the addition of 3 and 7? 10. So इकडे सेम आहे आणि ह्याची addition 10 येते आहे. LHS साइड कॉमन आहे आणि RHS डिजिट इज 10. So very simple technique is there. NC addition 10 येते आहे. So write down the product. 3 sevens are 21. आणि 4 चा कॉमन नंबर चा पुढचा नंबर 4 नंतर काय येतो? 4 into so next number of 4 is what? Next number of 4 is so 5 into 4. 5 into 4. So 43 into 47. किती झालं? 58 into 52. कोण सांगते मला? Wrong class. Yes. I will come there. Yes.
3,016.
Very, very good. Again, write down. 63 into 67 from girls' side. Okay. Atta muli sangtil. 63 into 67. Okay, very nice. 4,221. Again, 98 into 92. Yes.
9,060.
Again, 28 into 22. 28 into 22. Yes, come here. 22 into 28.
616.
Correct, very good. So is it simple?